To check your Chromebook battery's health, you can easily test the discharge rate. There are two ways to do this. The first is faster and more user-friendly, but is also less accurate. To start this method, first make sure that the Chromebook is unplugged. Type diagnostics into the search bar and open the diagnostics page. Click Run Discharge Test. This test will measure how much energy your battery discharges in 30 seconds. But we're going to speed that along. This test is a good starting point, but especially if you get a percentage over 0.1%, we'd recommend a second test. To give your battery a more thorough test, again make sure the device is unplugged. Press Ctrl, Alt, and T at any time. Once you're in Crosh, type battery_firmware_info and hit Enter. This gives you an overview of your battery, including design capacity and last full charge. To begin the test, type battery_test. This test will take roughly 5 minutes, but you can customize the length of this test by typing in the time in seconds. For the purposes of this video, we're going to speed this up a little bit. Once the test is done, it'll give you your battery's discharge rate. Anything from 0 to 0.5% is very good. For anything over 1%, we would recommend running the test a second time. If still over 1%, then it may be time to replace your battery. After you're done with the test, press Exit to close Crosh.